Kyle Serbenauer, wrestling coach here at Long Island MMA with Ashiq Jim, one of our upcoming fighters, undefeated, right? Undefeated? Okay, today we're going to be showing some techniques, wrestling techniques. Today's technique, we're going to be showing how to clear a Russian tie. A Russian is when he has a two-on-one with head position here. So now he's controlling me. He can do a lot of things here. We don't want to be in this position. So the first technique that I'm going to do is I'm going to attack at this elbow. I grab at the elbow and I bring my wrist to my body. Here, I'm going to grab at the elbow and I'm going to turn my pinky down and I circle into an underhook. From here, we've shown a lot off an underhook. We could get into any of our attacks, but I like to just do a simple knee pull and I'm in on the leg. He's got a Russian. Okay, there's going to be another clear here. I'm on his collar. He's going to attack a Russian tie. As he attacks it, as he's bringing it down, I'm going to step to the outside, grab at his elbow, circle this down. I'm going to elbow pass. If I can get my hands locked, bring my trail leg up, it should be an easy finish. Kyle Serbenauer with Ashiq Jin here at Long Island MMA, teaching you the most important martial art, wrestling.